Hi, Maria.
Cedric.
Nice to meet you.
See you as well.
What's got you on the blue carpet tonight?
Well, you know, it's the first night of SmackDown on Fox, so of course I'm here to support my friends, and hopefully, you know, see what festivities go down today.
Okay. Which friends specifically?
Oh, you know, me and Ali are always good friends. Buddy Murphy's a good friend of mine. All the guys on 205 Live, I'm good friends with the New Day. So, yeah, I got a lot of people here I can talk to about all the festivities.
Have you always been a fan?
Oh, always. Since day one. Since I was 5 years old. Admittedly, I started out as a WCW fan.
Okay.
So then progressively worked my way to WWE.
You found your way.
I found my way slowly but surely. Took me a minute, but I got there.
Okay. So tonight is a big night. It's the 20th anniversary. It's also their first night on, well, it's Fox Sports. It's
Fox Sports, yeah.
A big deal to be a part of the Fox Sports network. Mm-hmm. As a fan, what does that mean to you, seeing WWE SmackDown on Fox Sports?
Man, it brings me back to when I used to watch SmackDown on UPN, like way back when, before it actually hit cable network. So to me, it's a little bit of a nostalgia thing, you know, just see it back on TV all over, not just cable.
Yeah, kind of legitimizing.
Yeah, yeah. It's in way more homes. It's way more eyes on the product. So that's always good.
Yeah.
It's always a great thing to see.
Well, have fun tonight.
Oh, thank you for having me. I appreciate
Which match are you most excited for?
You put me on the spot. Kofi versus Brock.
Yeah.
I'm fingers crossed for Kofi. I'm hoping.
I thought you were totally going to say Brock. I don't know why. I'm kidding. Everyone
says Brock.
Well, no, Kofi's the man. We love Kofi.
See, yes, Kofi's the man.
Yeah,
I mean,
I want Kofi to take Brock to Suplex City. Wouldn't that be awesome?
I don't know about that, but maybe a little trouble in paradise, though. Maybe a little bit of that.
Nice to see you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.